folks, this is Extra Large Banner right here. I'm playing a little bit of Destiny here. Level my Hunter, I believe. Or now it's my little Titan. There's an update here. Actually, I might jump around my warlock a bit since there's a new event happening. Is it Crimson Day or something going on? It's Valentine's Day. Yeah, Valentine's Day. Oh no. Totally the fakest holiday ever. Ah, just put my foot there. Oh, freak show. What you doing, Bogey? Jump on my warlock here. See what he's doing. Alright then. Let's check this stuff out then. I'm curious. Oh, that race thing comes back. Like makes it like if you sit a few months or so that it reappears, you know? Be nice. We'll do it every end of the month or so, yeah. Because I did like that racing game. It's quite fun. Especially that idea too, if you're in lead, the race the boosters get smaller and smaller. Like the chance to hit them. All right. Let's see what's going on today. I should see if I could stream Guild Wars. If not, there's a couple games I know I could stream. At least the stream won't have a problem with it. If not, I gotta change the settings and all that stuff.
I trust you're prepared, Hive Slayer. Anything you need, Guardian?
Okay, that's good. Okay.
Keep it up, Guardian.
What's the other thing?
Tally complete for your review.
Oh, over there. Yeah, well, they'll pop some multiplayer buttons or so. What is this here? Ah, okay. That's good. Over here though, let's see. I'm gonna fall out.
We must prepare. Looking for something new?
Sure.
How can we help? You know your stuff. Thanks.
All right. Trying to get that shit. I might as well do some. I'll do something.
Whistle protocol broken.
That's my god. Let's try that before. Let's try it. Hopefully people are home. I'm hoping. Let's do a filter check some of the soda right here. Delicious. Hope somebody's home. That's my then. Oh, let's see Ken over there. Come on, just three more people. That's all I need. Hey, Dougie. Dougie. All right, we got somebody. We got a team now. All right, let's get this team battle going. And a little of my Titan there of the 40, so it's a playing a little bit of him. Well, first I need to get the stupid rock launcher thing out of the way. But I've done that a while ago, but it's not. What the heck is that gonna fly? I don't know. But it's flying, sir. Fancy old Russian cosmodrome wall.
Control Alpha Team.
Which one?
Capture and defend, Guardians. Enemy captured Zone C. Zone A's captured. It's yours.
Huh.
Zone B secure. You're in the lead.
Ah, shoot.
You're falling behind. Zone B lost. Zone A lost. Enemy captured Zone B. Enemy captured Zone A. You neutralized Zone C. Zone C captured. You neutralized Zone A. You captured Zone A.
Alright. Yeah, about almost another minute.
Zone C lost. Gained the lead. Zone C secure.
Alright, I'm gonna do something real quick, folks. This is kind of my way here.
Zone A lost. Heavy ammo available. Enemy captured Zone A. Zone A neutralized.
God. That rock was like, oh,
Zone A secure. Zone C lost. You neutralized Zone B. You captured Zone B. Enemy captured Zone C.
I'm all the way. Ah. All right.
Zone A lost. Enemy captured Zone A. Heavy ammo inbound. Zone C neutralized. Heavy ammo available. Zone C secure.
Is it getting level up here yet? Is it getting level up here yet? No. Okay, we got a kill with it? Shit. If only that stupid heavy ammo clears more often, yeah, sure. No fucking problem. Now, once you die, it goes away. Which I say bullshit, because it's bullshit.
Only 5 minutes left. Zone A neutralized. Zone A secure. All zones held. You have total control.
Where the hell did we go?
Zone C lost. Enemy captured Zone C.
Oh, look at taking Zone C. Alright, then you can have it. Oh, and that was when the next purple heavy weapon is gonna show up. 2 seconds. Man, I won't be enough time though, because I feel like I'm gonna end this match before this.
Zone B lost. You neutralized Zone C. Enemy captured Zone B. Zone C captured. You're almost there. Zone B neutralized. Heavy ammo on the way. Zones controlled. Targets eliminated. Nice work.
Nah, I knew it. Oh, we're gassy. Here's some food. Let's see. Oh, not bad. I don't need it. Play another game of this. Having trouble connecting distance to the server because all the red bar on the bottom again. Oh god. Oh god, oh god. Wow. I'm just gonna click, hopefully. Hopefully, get some actual kills from my rocket launcher. So I can get rid of that little thing out of the way. Hey, freak show. What you doing, Pug? You ain't no Pug. He's bigger than a Pug. Freak show me dirty. Pop my neck here. Alright, we're here. Looks like everybody's here. Game, load up. Probably putting us in an area, no doubt. Nope, same error.
Control. Alpha team. Capture and defend, Guardians. Zone A, secure. Enemy captured Zone C. Captured Zone B. Gained the lead. Zone A lost. You're falling behind. Oh. Enemy captured Zone A.
As you see, Jeff needs to sound a little more troll about that.
Zone C neutralized. Zone B lost. Zone C secure. Enemy captured Zone B. Zone C lost. Zone B neutralized. Enemy captured Zone C. Zone B secure.
Still score ahead and drift 2 times. Unless there are people on the same instead. That way, one's gonna die.
Zone A neutralized. Zone A secure. Zone B lost.
That's Zone B.
Enemy captured Zone B. Zone C neutralized. Zone C secure. You're in the lead.
God damn it,
heavy ammo inbound.
Heavy ammo inbound, oh shit.
Heavy ammo available.
Alright, that's one hit. That was pretty sure. What the hell do you want?
Zone A lost.
Close that door.
Enemy captured zone A.
One pack zones.
You neutralized zone B. Zone C lost. Zone B secure. Enemy captured zone C.
Oh no, you don't. You're not getting B.
Zone C neutralized. Zone B lost. You captured zone B. Zone C secure. Double down. Three opponents down.
I don't get it.
Zone A neutralized.
Okay, I don't get it. Let's see here.
Zone A secure. Total control. Good work. Zone B lost. Zone C lost. Heavy ammo on the way. Enemy captured zone C. Heavy ammo available. Zone B secure.
Oh, I could have sworn hit the damn button before that. Sometimes. And why do I lose it?
Zone B lost. Zone A lost. Only 5 minutes left. You captured zone B. Enemy captured zone A. Zone B lost. Enemy captured zone B. You've lost them all. They've got total control. Oh. Zone C neutralized. Zone B neutralized. Zone C secure. Zone B secure. Lost the lead. Zone C lost. Enemy captured Zone C. Heavy ammo inbound. Double kill. Zone C neutralized. Zone C secure. Gained the lead. Finish them. Your victory gives the city hope, Guardians.
Yeah, now I'll screw it. I was gonna have to forget that thing. Jump back on my Titan to work on him. Just remind me, check the gas map or something real quick here. Bam. Bam. Bam, bam, bam. Bam, fuck it.
New day, new gun.
So she's called Luma now, huh? Alright. Fair enough.
See if the sights need adjusting. Yeah, that fits. How's the weight? You take care of that gun, Guardian.
Sorry. Let's see here, wrong button. Let's see here. Switch characters real quick. I'm gonna plug this in, charge up. There we go. I do need to work on my hunter, but I'll do him later. Now let's work on my Titan here. Let's get some bounties here. Let's get some bounties for this character here. And build up his little link here. Oh, freak show. There we go.
Checking, Guardian.
Yes, Guardian.
Yes, Guardian.
Confirmed. Updating schedules.
The Fallen have strengthened their positions around the old lodge sites. We need to be cautious.
Ooh, I'm packed here, actually.
Guardians, please salvage what you can in this location. Gotta keep these ships in the air.
Alright, let's see here what quests I got here. That was nice. Mark of the passage. Super kills, see here. That special weapon. Whitey kills, hives, super. Thank you. what are you doing? What the hell does he want? All son of one nothing. In here. Here, puppy dog, here. Actually, yeah, actually, I was supposed to go this way. Gotta fight some killers over there. But that's where most of the high creatures are over there. Yeah, reason the world's most wrong. There are some people who just don't age, like they look the same somehow, like what the heck? Oh yeah, that was awesome.
This could be bad.
Oh, I'll do it.
If your game, I'm game.
Kills with his one part style.
Nice.
going back.
I'm doing just fine, sir. Still fine, not in damage.
Eyes open, Guardians. A high priority target patrols this area. Bounty details will follow.
Alright. Hey, Kyle. Yeah, streaming. Alrighty. Push my nose here a bit. What's this here? Not bad, huh? Alright. I can do it now. It's fine. I could do that 2 more times. Just need to do this one here though. I got it? I think I got it. Let's see here. Yep, got it. Sweet. Okay, let's see here. What's the quest again? So I got a little more on that. Well, maybe there's a battle going on over there. I didn't hear yet.
This could be bad.
Broke on way better. Alright, tell me.
All right, ready if you are.
Uh-oh. Oh, hell.
Just hold out a little longer.
More with a super kill. I can't brush more with my arc. Dog. What's the plan? The plan, new boy? No, that's not the fact we met the plan. Darkness comes. Taking forces out of occupied. Thank you. rest of our crew. What the hell, game? I swear, sometimes I don't know. The internet sometimes is stupid.
Pretty sure what you're doing, Doug.
Careful around the Hellmouth, Guardian. Getting some strange energy fluctuations.
Well, strange. It's 9 plus 10. It's 9 plus 1. 21? It's stupid.
Yeah, I want to make my own dining room, though. Hold on, I need to. Somehow. I'm just putting the idea out there. I got it? Well, not. Oh, got it. Alright. Do I have any specials here? Yeah, I think I do. Yeah, looks like a shield one, though. I'll deal with that later. For now, I'll sit here. So let's head home real quick. Sorry, folks. Sorry about that, folks. Run button. Free shot quit. Why? Give me that book for 10 minutes to take on me all the way. I'll do it. Maybe put on some shirts. Maybe put on a shirt at least. My legs warm up here fast. Let's go here first. Yeah, yeah, I know for you, I know.
What can we do for you? Ooh, interesting choice.
see, I got some sweet helmets.
It mean?
Careful, signatures of the rocket launcher here. Shut up,
years in orbit. No language known in the archives.
Yeah, you can't squish anything out here. Or else.
Russian from the evening of the Golden Age. A religious text, I think. Culture.
Fire freak. Shut your dang gone puppy mouth, freak. Alright, folks, I gotta take my dog outside here. Let's be back in a minute. Let's force my character to sit down now.
I've never seen anything like this. 13 parables, handwritten on the page. Interesting. Oh, very interesting. Whatever I can do to help. Guardian, I don't suppose you speak pre-Golden Age German by any chance. No, no, nobody does. These are forgeries. Someone is wasting our time. Dead ocean signaling all the while. We the first to crack it. Patterns and everything. So few of these fragments survive. Let's see something interesting. Vex encryption. Unbreakable, so they say. seen this before. A wind age, a wolf age, a presentiment of the collapse. Found at the foot of the Great Pyramid, 755 feet to a side, 36,506 inches, less than a tenth of a degree from true north. Is that location significant? Huh. Everything's significant. Guardian Garden? Eden? Hesperides? Hesperides from Hesperus? Venus on Venus? No, no. See here? This carving? Lion-faced. Archon. Thousands of years pre-collapse. Too noisy? You can't hide in the quiet of the archives all your life. What does the manifest say? Late pre-collapse North America, it looks like. This is beautiful. This is like music. Civilization once stretched from the southern tip of this continent to the frozen north. Guardian, please. Fingerprints are all over this data. He doesn't even care if we know. North American Empire just before the collapse. You can tell by the eagles. Oryx, dead king. Oryx, dead king. Three words, nine word bursts, over and over. Osiris? What does it mean? Signaling 400 years in orbit. No language known in the archives.
Fire near Golden Age. Your mission is aborted. Report it. Zavala out. Zavala out. Zavala out.
Oh, the headache again. I swear it's these symbols. I see them in my dreams.
Guardians, this is the second round of announcements. A ghost is no excuse for recreational tower jumping.
I have a minute. I've never seen anything like this. 13 parables, handwritten on the page. House Winter, from the ruins of Caracas. Were they there at the collapse? Interesting. Oh, very interesting. Brazilian from the morning of the Golden Age. What a hopeful text.
It's a thing.
Colombian from the height of the Golden Age. A fragment of dazzling culture. Drifting out there, deep beneath dead ocean, signaling all the while. We, the first to crack it. Thank you.
Yeah, streams from Destiny. Yeah. It's been a while. Missing me and let out my Titan here.
Glad you got back to us in one piece. Looks very nice.
Alright, I got a sweet helmet and another sweet helmet. Alright.
Always interesting.
That's right, you beat the crap out of that dog. You can't tell the difference if he's being abused or not. That kid. Alright, kid, I'll never abuse that dog. I love him too much, like my son. He's like my boy. He's like my only child. I can't hurt him. He's my child. He's my child. I love him. I love him to death. Alright, some material. Nice toga. What the heck was that about? Alright, let's see here. Now, Free, don't get me. Silly dog. You're so silly. So silly, Billy dog. All right, we'll go to the gym tomorrow. No, like you said, you wake me up, make sure I'm out of bed and everything. Yes. Yeah, drag me out of bed and dress me up like my mama used to do. I don't know. And I bet if we asked your dad right now, he'd be like, I did not beat your boy. If I call you a sissy, I give you a slight tap on the head and you start crying. Yeah, let's see here. Isn't this quest? Oh, yeah. Fallen. I have Gate Lord. Hmm? Okay, let's see here. Ooh, great. California. I got a spirit plume. Let me get some. If I need. I need exotic for that. That's a lot of chart. Do you even still handle things out? I don't know. I might be streaming. Is anybody on my stream? Let me check. No, nobody's on. We're going for like half an hour. Alright, I think I do a quest here. Let's complete the story mission a little bit more so I can get that out of the way. So I can fight the Cabal and all that nonsense. Alright, let's do it. Let's get this gate lord.
The more we learn about the Vex, the more I understand why our exo-friend is so worried about them. During the collapse, they transformed the planet Mercury into a machine in days. They would have spread to every planet if the Traveler hadn't stopped them. We need to get into the Black Garden. We need a Gate Lord's head.
Crazy robo-powers turned the planet Mercury into a machine within days. A giant machine. A giant computer of some kind. That's awesome.
First thing we're going to have to do is get me into the Vex network so I can lure out a Gate Lord. I'll lead the way. Here's what we have on Gate Lords. 3 stories tall, protect the realms the Vex keep locked out of time. Time? That can't be right.
Probably in this stream after this mission here. Mr. Jeremy, you could turn around and watch me.
I'm picking up a heavy conflux nearby. I can use it to get into their network.
Whatever, boy. Vex construct of some kind. Like physical data on this.
And I thought you had the hard job. Okay, we've got to head for a place called the Endless Steps. That's where we'll find the Gate Lord.
The Endless Steps. That way then, all right. Endless steps. But I'm not beyond time itself.
Hmm.
on time myself.
To find the Gate Lord, I sort of had to mess with all their transfer gates here. You're probably going to have your hands full.
No doubt.
The gates are waking. They'll keep coming unless you can shut them down. Got to destroy the gates. That worked. Keep it up.
These things can teleport. Well, they're not really truly just moving from one space to another. They actually move through time. So that means that they're all gonna die soon? Sure, it does get messy. Now again, for one of those things, we actually can pull from another dimension outside of time, or at the end of time. At the end of time itself.
Alright. Not fooling around.
Let's rush it.
Rush.
What are you doing?
Get free.
What, you want to get back on Destiny now?
I re-downloaded my Xbox, so I play with you. I still send
the
level
gates
on
are
that
waking
thing.
They'll keep coming unless you can shut them down.
Oh yeah, I forgot. It's Steven if I need a little bit too.
You've got to destroy the
Steven
gates.
Plays it on Xbox. I didn't know he did. I know. I'm supposed to, my highest one is still like 2-something, 270. Yeah, I know. I need to do some raiding. Never done a raid. My whole life. Let's rush it.
Rush! Boss rush!
Boss rush!
And that is where we'll find the Gate Lord. Let's go. I guess you're going to have to step inside the ring. Here we go. Nice work.
This better get us into the Black Garden. Let's go get our key from the Queen.
Alright, let's get the key.
Alrighty. I'll probably end this after I hit the reef. Spread myself a little bit. Puppy dog. Let's continue. Shake that body. Shake that booty. Shake that booty. Alright. I headed back there already.
It is alive, and still has its ball.
There is no shame in running away, Guardian. Apart from the cowardice and failure of it, it's an excellent strategy.
We didn't run.
Was no Gate Lord slain, brother?
Oh, we slain a Gate Lord.
Ghost. We need to find the Black Garden.
They don't even know where it is.
Let us tell them. Search the Gate Lord for that which gains them entrance.
Why? If you wish them certain death, just kill them here.
Often when we guess at others' motives, we reveal only our own.
My motive is simply loyalty to a people. A queen and a sister.
Then please, take what is required.
Alright, yeah. Check what I need, boy.
Dead, unfortunately. A wasted journey, I'm afraid.
Perhaps. But I think these ones are resourceful. We gift it, in sympathy for their traveler.
Mars. 84 North, 32 East, Meridian Bay.
I have shown you benevolence, Guardian. Should the Awoken ever need an ally, I will call on you. And expect you to answer.
She's saying you owe us, Guardian.
I understand. Your Grace.
Good luck getting through the exclusion zone.
I have a feeling he's never liked us. I have a feeling some DLC he's gonna somehow survive that attack and blaze us for his sister's death. Finally awoken. Off the outer rim. Who messaged me here? Let me check. Well, how are you doing? Let's see here.
You all look the same sometimes.
And turn all over the scroll.
Smell.
How are you doing? Yeah.
Now you'll see what a real
critter.
That should get the job done.
There
are
we go.
Done?
What else I need? Whoa, am I here? Jeez. Alright, alright. So what's I have to do again? Exclusion on Mars. Alright. Dance around a bit. Yeah. Actually, it was...
Closed valley. Unable to transmit.
I was sent the hero thinking to grab, but nah, I can't do it now, especially at my character's level. It's around level like 23 or something like that.
Welcome to the Reef, Guardian.
Thanks for joining me, but I'm about to jump off soon. I'm on my blood for like 2 hours, maybe three. Ah. My eyes. Let's see here what we got first. Exclusion, Mars. Should we do that Mars thing right now? Should we do that first or? Let's go right here.
20 what I got here. Don't need that. Not better. Get rid of that. Get rid of these. Let's see here. Got a bunch of weird level this little thing up. Warm them out though. In the end. Let's see here. Shockwave, money grenade. Alright. Alright, I think I'm gonna end the stream here. Thank y'all for watching me. See you later.